this big guy is our friend Benny. His tail is wagging so much behind it, it's just hitting on the screen back there. His ID number is A5272885, and as you can see, he's a big boy, 68 pounds. He's about 2 years old, Penny, and he's going for a kiss. Oh yeah, oh yeah, big love. This guy, he is a man about town. He likes to check out everything. He's curious. He wants to go see everything that's going on. So he definitely needs a little bit of leash work to rein him back in, because he just wants to, go explore. That's what he likes to do. This guy, he does get distracted by other crazy dogs, so we would love to see him in a home with a calm, large female dog. If you already have a dog, a big girl dog, he would do good with her. As you can see, he's just a fun guy, tail waggy, affectionate. Look at him, just looking at his handler. He is housebroken, and we just think he's just going to be a good family guy. Just a great family guy. Oh, yeah, look at that face. Anything else you want to tell us about Glenn that I might have forgotten?
Actually, I think you pretty much covered all the
things right
there. importantly, some kind of leash work. He's got a lot of energy, so yeah, he's going to be an active dog, probably
definitely
best in an active family.
For sure.
And that's pretty much all I have to add.
Yeah, that's awesome. So if you are interested in our friend Benny, and we hope you are, come on down to the Baldwin Park Shelter and check this boy out. Yeah, Benny. See you soon.